Sister Clarissa returned today. The last time she came, it was not a pretty house, yet she didn't notice a thing had changed, and she tore the curtains down. The doctor and lawyer were next to arrive. Dad wouldn't listen, they let his poor face turn blue, threw him in embers from whence we came, and Bobby got his tools, and Madelyn got the car, and they both drove very doctor and lawyer both went to her bed. Last time she came, the cloister was quiet. Madelyn chain smokes three towns away, and Bobby's got the goods, and motel smells like piss. Be easy for you. And we'll start it all over again. Ooh. The fate of the guests is the moral here. Guarding your question, it's not a pretty answer. I saw them down by the lake with a rope saying, let the witches drown. Let those bitches burn. I thought it was there.